Well, we are approaching Mauna Loa. There's Mauna Loa, actually, it's right over there, covered by the clouds. I have no idea what's going to be like up there. I'm not going all the way up, about halfway up, I suppose, halfway altitude-wise, and I may walk a little bit up there, I'm not sure, but we just go with the flow, and the flow meaning not the old flow, but the new one. It's a whole new flow of energy that's being activated right today. And we'll see what time it is. We'll see what place it is. And I know where I'm going. Just we'll see what happens. Major opening today, though. Aloha. I don't know if you all can see it over there, but the flow is completely opposite from what it normally is. Normally it's blowing towards us or sort of left to right. Today, however, the plume is just blowing a little bit the other way, so I don't even know if Kilauea is going to be available. But you see it's going straight up. That usually means there's Kona winds, opposite to the normal winds. So we'll see. I mean, this is a time of change, so this happens when changes are coming. So we will talk later.